dare to in the diary room.
Meg. I met Meg when David and Janet first started going out. And it was a long time ago, and my biggest memory of her is when...
Right, okay.
Right, guys, I think we're going to do that one.